Forward to your face and time. In my dreams I hear eternally sure. My spirit will rest forever with yours. I follow you to keep you safe. Push away dark clouds, I won't hesitate. Is it silly of me to hope one day I would come back to you, and that's where I will stay? You told me once I was your destiny, that was promised to you, you to me. In my dreams you stroke my face, give me love and you own base. Tell me your wishes and what you hope for, but I keep waiting behind a different door. If I ever have the chance to be the man I should have been when I was free, I would crystal the waters and take you there, cause my dreams I dream we share. In my dreams I hear the song of night, the moonlight shadows your steps with light. I can hold and feel you as you sleep, at least in a dream I can keep. So when my words are shared with others, please speak to me still, I thought we are still lovers. And when you make a wish across the sea, and its breath can carry you to me. In my dreams I hear the sound of night, the moon that shadows your steps with light. I can hold and feel you as you sleep, at least in a dream I can keep. In my dreams I hear the sound of night, the moon that shadows your steps with light. I can hold and feel you as you sleep, at least in a dream can be, and dream in the dream I can be. It's when I came to England, some pleasure for to find, where I espied a damsel most pleasing to my mind. Her rosy cheeks and rolling eyes like arrows pierced my breast, and they called her lovely Flora, the lily of the west. I called it lovely Flora, in hopes her love to gain. But soon she turned her back on me, which caused me all my pain. She robbed me of my liberty, she robbed me of my rest. I roam forsaken by Flora, the lily of the west. One day as I was walking down by a shady grove, I spied a lord of high degree conversing with my love. She sang a song delightful while I was sore oppressed, saying bid adieu to Flora, the lily of the west. Thank you.
dagger in my hand, and sized him from my own face, love, and boldly made him stand. Then mad with desperation, I swore I'd pierce his breast, and I was betrayed by Flora.